I don't love you, why do I read?
If I Don't Love You was written as a real traditional country ballad. I was on tour with Vince Gill at the time. This was 2018 autumn, and I wrote If I Don't Love You in the dressing room in Charleston before the show, because I'm a huge Vince Gill fan. I mean, he's one of my all-time favorite artists.
Ways to get you all alone and let you take my space.
We wanted it to be kind of a country power ballad, somewhere between, you know, Go Rest High on That Mountain and a big, like, Celine Dion power ballad, and we didn't really know where it would fall.